Hello, I'm Katrina. This is Courtney. We are instructors from Anderson, Indiana, and it is our get to be here with you guys doing some choreographed strength, which is basically just putting some fun strength movements to music, which we love doing. So hand weights if you have them, but you can also do this workout without hand weights, so you get to be you. And before we start, I want to just speak some truth into our hearts. Ephesians 2:10 says, "For we are God's handiwork, created in Christ Jesus to do good works, which God prepared in advance for us to do." So our bodies were made by God as his handiwork. Isn't that just like such a cool word when you think about it? Our bodies were made well to do the work that he has called us to do. And it's so easy to make the external, to make our bodies about something other than what God is asking us to do, to serve and to love and to be a light to the people he's put in our path. I know for me, it's easy to start obsessing about the external or even sometimes neglecting because it seems so hard. But we get to keep on our hearts and on our mind that as we're squatting, as we're bicep curling, as we're moving, that it's an act of worship to the Lord who has made us well and whole and good, and that we get to use these bodies to love and to serve others. So that's what we're going to focus on as we're moving today and having fun and getting a little bit uncomfortable. And as always, it's going to be good. So let's warm up. You ready? All right, just a little step tap here. If you want to clap, you can. If your kids are still asleep, just pretend. All right, to the side, four shoulders, four, three, two. Now center twist, shoulders back, tall, other side, four. Twist. Forever I belong to you. Now I can see clearly, my God, you for me. You won't let go. Your love won't let me down. And I know it's true. Last time, four shoulders. Four. Twist. I believe in you. Now V step. Switch sides. Grapevine. Two jacks. You can jump or you tap. All right. Right foot comes forward. Hamstring. So you're flexing that foot. Lengthening back of your leg. So I want you to think about today, how are you going to use your body to love others well? Two more. Now let's arch and round our backs. Arch and round. Just set your own pace here. Good. Stand and pump. Pump. Both arms. Grapevine. Two jacks. Butt kicks right here. Step and kick. So feel a nice stretch front of your leg. Open up your chest. V step. Other side. Step tap. Oh, Courtney was ready. All right, here we go. Hips. Hold it on. Good. You never fail. I want all of you. You never other way. Your love won't let me down. Love won't let me. Good job. All right, grab a set of hand weights. Right into some squats. They're nice and easy. Hips are going down, up. So pushing your hips back, weight in your heels, shoulders tall, down, up. Nice and easy. Good. Now little triceps here. We've got back together. You don't want to do the feet. Right here is good. Good. Elbows stay close. Now you may want to play around with how heavy your weights are if you have multiple sets throughout this workout. All right, we've got running rows. Strong core, flat back. Good. Now stand in side raise. Good. Don't bring those weights up too high. Parallel to your shoulders. All right, back to some squats. Down, up. Good. Now pay attention to your form here. Be in your body. Thankful that you have a body that can move, legs that can carry you to where the Lord is calling you. We've got running rows here. So between your shoulder blades, feel it right here. Good job, Courtney. Stand, side raise. Woo! Okay, watch here. Squat, then up halfway, up, squat, stand, squat, up. A little quicker. So we got down, half, down, stand. Woo! One more. All right, quick break. Triceps back. Last set right here. You got it. Our backs tend to be weak. Right here, training those places. Might feel uncomfortable. Stand, side raise. Good. Slow and controlled. Two more. Ain't nothing gonna steal my joy. Good job, you guys. All right. Roll those shoulders back. Tummy's tight. We're gonna do a side lunge. Then you're gonna row it back. Here we go. Lunge, row back. Good. So make sure you're pushing your hip back. Good. Keep your feet wide. We're going to plie squat. Straight down, slow front raise. Good. Engage through your core. Full range of movement. Even if you want to go quicker, right here. Now biceps, press it up, slowly down. Biceps, press. Now if this is too much on your shoulders, just bring it down here, nice and slow. Biceps, press. Let's do one more. Good. Okay, take your feet wide. We're gonna lunge other side. Lunge, row it back. Good. All right, plie. Front raise. Good. Plie. Good job. Last one. Biceps. Press it up. Slowly down. Woo! All right, it's It's your lucky day because we're going to do more rows here. A little slower. Right, left. Now you can stagger your feet like court if you want. That might take a little pressure off your low back. Good. I want you to think about how God is asking you to use your arms to love somebody else today. It's not about cut shoulders or biceps or looking good in a tank top. It's about using our bodies to do the work the Lord is asking us to do. All right, stand it up, biceps. Good. We got it. A couple more reps. I can't help but move my hips on this one. Ah, good job. All right, grab a quick drink. Now you're gonna lunge it back, press forward, lunge, press, stand it up. Good. Now this is a pretty challenging move. You're staying down in that lunge. Make sure your form stays good. If it's too much, just do a back leg extension and press. So you've got options. Don't be afraid to try, but no shame if you're modifying. We're gonna fly it in, fly, press. Press, good. Now single presses, right, left, right, left. Fly it in. Good. All right, bring it down. Shake it out real quick. Roll those shoulders back. You're doing so good. Back to that lunge. Lunge, press, and stand. Good. Shoulders stay tall. All right, back to those arms, fly, press. Right, left, press. Fly. Woo! All right, right, left. Okay, watch here. We're gonna squat, row, and stand. If you want, see how Courtney's setting her weights on the floor? Gonna force you to go a little deeper. If you're with me, it's just as good. Row. Two more. Last one. All right, shake it out just real quick. Shake it out. We're gonna end with some more shoulders, okay? We got this. Good. Right, left, press. Fly. Both arms press. Press. Good. We're training ourselves to be okay when it gets uncomfortable, okay? Stay in it. Singles, right, left. Hold it here, hold it here. Little pulses. Almost there. Good. Four, three, two, and one. Woo, yeah. All right. So proud of you guys. What's, holy cow. Okay. That was super fun, wasn't it? Okay, grab one weight. All right, you're gonna step it out and row. If you want, you can hop it out like Courtney's doing. Good. Core is tight. Now press it up. Now triceps. Nice and easy.
We're working our arms over pretty good here.
Good. Nice and easy. Baby, I don't done enough talking. Need to know that you're mine. Baby, we don't done enough talking. Gotta be all right, take it down. Deadlift. Down. Row it up. Release. Stand. Good. Nice and slow. I want you to hold me down, down. Pay attention to the muscles you're using. Down forever. Take it down. Now we're going to stay here and row. 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 Now stand it. Back to slow. Down. Row. Release. Stand. One more. Okay, back to the top. Step or hop. Step. Now if you want to be standing up tall, you do that. Engage through your core. Good. We've been through it all. Spit it out for me. Trying to talk to a wall, but you could never tear it down for me. Now press it up. Yeah. Triceps. Try to keep your elbows close. You know we want another time. Never pick up when you want me. Now I gotta draw a line. Baby, I done done enough talking. Need to know that you're mine. Baby, we done done enough talking. Gotta be right now. Okay, deadlift. Take it down. Slow. Row. Squeeze your back. Stand. Now we're good. Now it's important here that you're not rounding your spine, okay? You're keeping your back flat. Take it down and hold the row. Row. Now stand. Slow. Woo! All right, we're just gonna go to some triceps here. Slow. Good. Yeah, if you want a little more of a challenge, do some balance. Okay, halfway down. So half down and up. Keep those elbows close. Good. You feel the back of your arms? Good. Good. All right, deadlift in a row. Down. Squeeze. Take it down, hold that row. Row. Now stand. Slow. Good. All right. You guys are doing great. So are you, Courtney. Okay. We're gonna press forward and extend our leg here, so it's side, in, side. This feels a little weird. We're training our balance, okay? Lead with your ankle, so you don't wanna be doing this, okay? Lead with your ankle. You just wanna anchor that weight here. Now step tight. Press, press. Good. Shoulders back. Tummy's tight. And lift the corners of your mouth. Because you have a good body and God's given you good things to do. Step it forward. 3, 2, 1. Stand. Good. That's too much. You don't have to go down super low. Good. Now knee repeaters. Knee, knee. Back to the top, extend and press. This is good for our balance. If you feel wobbly, it's okay. Do you feel wobbly? Or is it just me all the time? Step tap, press. And if you need a break, if your arms need a break, here's good. Remember, your best is good enough today. And God is so proud of you. Step forward. 3, 2, 1. See, he's got things he wants us to do. And we don't have time to obsess about our bodies, to worry about what it looks like on the outside. Press. Now knee rotator, other side. You may remember which knee I'm doing this. Okay, back to that step tap. How are the shoulders feeling? Good? Yeah. Okay, we're gonna change it up a little bit. A squat with a dumbbell swing. Squat, bring it forward. Squat. Good. Last time, I promise, press it forward. Step forward. Three, two, one. Good. Good. Engage through your core, especially when you're feeling wobbly. Strong core, firm foundation. Okay, knee repeaters. In, in. Good. Legs are burning. Switch sides. Knee. Great job. That one got my heart rate up. Okay, both weights now. So slow here, deadlift, upright row. Good. Good. Your core strong. Remember, flat back, just hinging from your hips. Okay, watch here. We've got up, two, down, two. Good. So bring those elbows up to the ceiling, down. Good. Now singles, up. Remember, if you want, you can stagger. Good. I'm smiling in everyone's face. I'm crying whenever they leave the room. They don't know the battle I face. Now single rows. They don't understand what I'm going through. Right, left. Good. Now we train this movement a lot because our backs tend to be really weak. Training those places that feel weak because we know that God has more for us. All right, stand. Deadlift. Upright row. Good. Keep going. Just fight a little longer, my friend. It's all worth it. Good. But when you got nobody to turn to, just hold. All right. Hold it here. Upright row. Row. Good. Pull your belly button to your spine if you want. Right and left. Good. Okay. Row and triceps. Row, extend, bring it down. Good. I say pain strengthens and fear drives faith. And I don't know all of the outcomes. Don't know what happens tomorrow. But when that ocean of doubt comes, now bring it up. Hold that tricep extension. Here, extend. I feel like this hole is too deep to climb. So we're not motivated by fear of what'll happen if we don't work our bodies. We're motivated because we know God has good work for us to do. Now hold it up, palms to the ceiling, pulse, pulse. Now this is gonna be really uncomfortable pretty quick. We got it, stay in it, you got it. Four, three, two, and stand it up. Here's a little break. Just come up on those toes. This should feel like a nice break. Good. Open your heart, lift your chin. Okay, back to that deadlift. Down and row it. Keep your core strong. Where is your foundation? What are you rooted in? Keep going. Good. Okay, stay here, upright row. You need to alternate, shoulders tall. Good job, you guys. Put down your weights, and we are gonna end with some core. Do you want a mat, Courtney? We don't need no mats. We're good, right? We're just gonna lay down right in our sweat here. Up two, so you got up two. Just a little crunch here. So lift your shoulders up, two, down, two. Keep your elbows wide, down, two. All right, lift your shoulders, reach to your heels, tap, tap. Side to side, belly button pulled in towards your spine. All right, little quicker crunches, up, up. Make sure your chin is off your chest. Woo! Good. If it's better for you, you can bend those knees. Now lift your knees right and left. Right, left. All right, we're gonna slowly bring it up. Little V-sit here. You're gonna tap opposite heel and bring it back. Good. You should feel your core engage as you lean back. Just a little bit. You can do it. A little quicker. Tap, tap. You can do it. Stay here, stay here. Don't quit. Woo! Okay, option here is bow. Knee, knee. You can be right here. If you need a little support, keep engaging your core. Good job, Courtney! I know she's feeling it. Okay, let's flip it over into plank. You're gonna tap it out. Plank taps. Right, left. If you need to be elevated on a chair, come up on the wall. You can stand and tap if you want to, but don't be afraid to try. Okay, hold that plank. Just hold it. Hold it if you need. Come down on those knees. Engage your core. Good. Hold it here. All right, come down tabletop. Opposite hand and foot. Reach. Well, hello. If you have someone with you, just give them a little high five love tap. So heel and thumb are going up to the ceiling. You're squeezing your back body. Now pulses. Three, two, one. Switch sides. Good. Three, two, one. All right, back to singles. Extend, center. Good. Really drive through your heel. Good job. Hey, we're done. Why don't you sit back in child's pose? Reach those fingers forward. Just a couple deep breaths in through your nose, exhaling through your mouth. Take both hands out to the right side of your mat. Lengthen through the left side of your body. And then reach both hands out, left side of your body. So lengthening through the right, all through your side, your shoulder. And then bring it forward again. Just sink into child's pose. Pay attention to where you're holding any tightness. Slowly come up into tabletop. Knees right below your hips.
wrist right under your shoulders. You're going to arch, look to the ceiling, stretch to the front side of your core, and then round chin to chest. Make some space between your shoulder blades. Open up, then inhale up. Just a couple of these at your own pace. And then come back to neutral spine. Push back into child's pose again, but I want you to thread your right arm under your left, and you're gonna find a place where you feel a nice stretch through your shoulder. Good, now reach that arm forward. Other hand, nice little shoulder stretch. Good, reach that arm forward. And then slowly come back up to seated. And then we're just gonna come down onto our backs. Draw your knees into your chest. Give yourself a nice little hug. Go ahead and draw your knees and ankles together. Drop both knees to the right. Left arm is going to come straight out. And you're probably holding a lot of tension in your spine now, so breathe into those tight places. If you want a little more of a twist, you can gaze at that extended arm. Good, bring your knees up. Knees and ankles together, drop it to the other side. Stack those knees, right arm straight out. If you want, you can gaze at that extended hand. Bring your knees in. Give yourself a nice little hug. Then extend your feet down long. Hands overhead. Reach opposite sides. Inhale. And on an exhale, I just want you to relax everything. Let those ankles fall out to the side. Relax your wrists, relax your shoulders, relax the space between your eyes, relax your jaw, relax your legs. For we are God's handiwork, created in Christ Jesus to do good works, which God prepared in advance for us to do. No more obsessing, no more neglecting, no more making our bodies about anything else but loving the Lord and serving others and doing the work that He has called us to do. Loving others well starts with loving ourselves, knowing that we are made well and loved by God. So super proud of you guys for pressing in, getting a little bit uncomfortable, and we will see you soon.